world shakes unharmed. Swan, calm in the middle of the storm. Bomb, flow tsunami, ring the alarm. Big wife for dummies, come and get some. Wisdom, like your back teeth. I get the f*** on, like some bad cheese. Negative energy, not tolerated. You all about a dollar, and I'm exonerated. Free falling, Tom Petty, heartbreaker. Living legend, rap scholar, art major. Because I make major art, like Beethoven, Van Gogh, or Mozart. So don't start. Around these parts, we reign supreme and stay Krispy Kreme clean. Blue jeans, Jordans, number three, that's important. To say take your time, well I'm a pickpocket when I design rhymes. Every little step I take like Bob Brown is so profound that when I throw those nouns, we gon' get low, low down until we get back up. Why everything gravy, taters mashed up. You know I keep a full plate and a full thing of hot ones, throw away set of eights, but everything straight, leave. I got everything I can't need. Me, boy, I'm everything you can't see. Like three blind mice on the chase of some great cheese. And Cheddar Man say he got them great trees. Say he served me and my number 3G. Fatigues, Jordans, number 5, four.
Leonard Cook will come on much too early here, if you ask me. It's just the seventh inning. Leonard Cook. A's bullpen does its job. We'll look ahead to inning number 8 now. Oakland is on top in this one, 9-8.
go, guys. Let's go. Hey, catch up right here. Come on now, get your catch up here.
Now he ran this one right in on the thumbs. You know, a great location, and it results in an easy pop-up.
Double
him up. Let's go.
Hey, no one better. Let's go.
Me.
And a good job here of bouncing back from that leadoff single. You know, back-to-back pop-ups. Nothing wrong with that.
One hit, one left. We played eight full. The A's lead it 11-8.
Plays it first.
Come on,
hey,
doctor.
Looking for yours now. Come on, kid.
Hey, come on now.
come on now, come on.
Hey, have a rip. Like you can. Here you go.
You and him. Give yourself. Give your best stuff. Let's go.
Excellent work to finish this one off, and he picks up save number 30 now on the year. Plenty of offense here in this one as we give you one final look at the line score. So a good job of collectively swinging the bats in this one, but if we had to single out one guy who outshined all others, I think it's the man who stands out right here. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he connected on a couple of long home runs, really put his guys on his back and carried them to the victory.
So that brings us to the conclusion in this one. For EK Psycho and the rest of our crew, this is Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, log on to theshownation.com. The A's are victorious here, 11-8. So long from Fenway.
Here now is our final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Athletics. 11 runs on 14 hits. Two errors, they left five men on base. For the Red Sox, 8 runs on 14 hits. No errors.
The world has gone mad. I see
Leonard Cook is on now to try to close things down here in the ninth.
Leonard Cook.
winds up taking six pitchers to get it done, but they do get the victory in the end, and so that's all that matters.
Well, a pretty good offensive show of force in this one. Probably at least a couple of players deserving. But, gentlemen, let's go ahead and give this man the nod as our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he was a thorn in their side all game long. You'll see there, he winds up with a three-hit ball game, and a couple of those were key hits that helped lead his guys to victory.
Leonard Cook is on now to try to close things down here in the ninth.
Number 71, Leonard Cook.
Your pitch, he's coming to you.
Hey, no one better.
guys. Get us ground ball. Turn two right now.
Sitting on something here.
Now time is called and a bit of a curious decision here to say the least, as we'll get a pinch runner at third here. Don't know if something's wrong or what.
That is a big time to come up with a strikeout in a tight game like this. You still got that tying run over there at first, but with two away now, you don't necessarily need a ground ball to get you out of this.
Plenty of offense here in this one as we give you one final look at the line score. And as we wrap things up here, what do you say we name this guy right here as the recipient of our Topps Player of the Game Award?
Yeah, he connected on a couple of long home runs, really put his guys on his back and carried them to the victory.
our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Athletics. 11 runs, 19 hits. One error, they left two men on.
Leonard Cook is on now to try to close things down here in the ninth.
Leading off for Tampa Bay, third baseman, Richie Romero.
feet count.
Take our leave. Time for a look at our final line score here in what turned out to be a close two-run victory. And a very good performance offensively for this bunch, but out of everyone, I think we should single out this fellow right here as our top player of the game.
Yeah, he came through with a couple of hits, but more importantly, that big home run, which really led his guys to this victory.
Lighters on my dresser, yes, sir. You know I got to get paid. 25 lighters on my dresser, yes, sir. You know I got to get paid. I got 25 lighters for my 25 folks. Gonna break the bank. 25 more. About to rip the suits with 25 foes. I got 25 lighters, well, don't you know? 25 fly diamonds in my ring. 25 12s in the trunks to bang.